Hi, in this video I'm gonna show you how to create this effect. So, in my project file I have prepared my video clip, my graffiti on transparent background and my logo, also on transparent background. To start, we need to use something called 3D camera tracker. To open it, there are three ways to do it. We need to select our video clip, animation, track camera, effects, perspective 3D camera tracker, or here, tracker. If you can see this, window, tracker. This panel only works when your video clip is selected. So right now we click track camera. It's gonna take a little time, it always depends from the length and the resolution of the video clip. The 3D camera tracker analyzes video clip to extract camera motion and 3D scene data. The 3D camera motion will allow you to correctly implement elements over your footage. As you can see, 3D camera tracker created a lot of points called track points. When you go through the footage, you can see they are attached to the certain points in the scene and follows that point. And when you hover over that point, you can see this red circle. It shows you the perspective of the object that you're gonna place there. In our case, it's gonna be graffiti, and I want my graffiti to be here on the wall. I think that looks good. We are selecting, it's gonna select three nearest points. Now we are gonna click create solid and camera. It creates 3D tracker camera, don't do anything to that, and our track solid. Let's pre-compose our track solid by Ctrl-Shift-C, Command-Shift-C on Mac. Now let's open our pre-compose, delete the track solid, and let's put here our graffiti. Make it a little bit bigger. Now let's go back to our main composition. Now we can see our graffiti, but it doesn't look good. We need to a little bit adjust it. Let's open scale, rotation. Okay, I think that looks better on the Z. Okay, but to look it more natural, we need to change a little bit texture. The easiest way is just to change the blend mode to overlay. In that case, with overlay, our graffiti is gonna take the texture from the wall, so it looks more natural. And that's it with the graffiti. And right now, we're gonna put my logo here. Remember, when your track points are gone, you just need to go back to video clip, effect controls, and select again 3D camera tracker. And now from all of the points, let's see where I want to be my logo. Maybe here. Create solid, also pre-compose, logo, open it, delete this, and put logo. Let's leave it like that. Now we just need to adjust it a little. Okay, I think that's gonna look good. Also, blending mode overlay. But we got one problem. The logo is shown over our subject. To avoid that, we need to use something called rotoscope. Let's duplicate our layer, Ctrl D, Command D, delete camera tracker from here. I have a full tutorial how to use rotoscope in After Effects, link above. Let's click it twice, select roto brush, go over our subject, remember to your composition be set to full. I think that's look good. It doesn't care this part since our logo is at this point here. We just need to go forward. Let's see if our logo is visible. Yes, it's here. Okay. So I'm gonna speed up this process. Okay, so let's see how it looks. Yeah, let's adjust a little bit. And that's it. That's the full effect.